Snake has done is bitten onto the mouse's head because it's the easiest way for him to swallow it down. He bites onto the mouse's head, he opens his mouth really wide and starts to chew it up. Touch your jaws like that, guys. Is it hard or is it soft?
Definitely.
It's very hard and very bony, but not on a snake. His jawbone can dislocate. It means it comes separate, the bones, here and here. That allows him to open his mouth super big. And also, touch your ears and your nose. It's quite bendy, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that bone in your nose is very soft and bendy, and so is the jaw on the snake. That's a bit soft, and that allows him for real flexibility. You know what? The snake, boy, his birthday boy,